celebrate 25 years of business.
Yes, congratulations. So, what inspired you to first start opening Wahoo's Fish Tacos?
Well, you know, we wanted to hang out with all the surfers, whatever, but we weren't that good of a surfer, so, you know, it's easy to find a place where we can hang out. Right. And everybody always talked about a place after surf to hang out. Right here on the west side of Costa Mesa. And back in the 80s, probably about a half dozen major U.S. surf clubs were all based right
there. Wow. Did you ever expect Wahoo to become such a phenomenon in the community?
When we opened at first, we just wanted to have a place to work. We didn't care if it was more than one. It just kind of grew because surfers from other areas started finding out and started calling us saying, hey, how about you come down a little farther south? And that's how we started expanding.
Okay. Now, tell us a little bit about the kids menu, because I know it's a pretty involved kids menu. Can we expect anything new in 2013?
We're trying to tweak a couple different things, but unlike most of the restaurants, I mean, everything you get on the kids menu is made from scratch, and we like to, you know, be able to offer a healthy alternative. Granted, we got some french fries in there.
Right.
You can't get away from fries.
Everybody loves fries.
But at least our beans are hard free, you know, it's fresh made, and the little bowls are perfectly healthy, it's just a smaller portion. So we're trying again to offer a little healthy alternative for the kids.
Yeah. Now, a lot of teens in the community look up to you. What kind of advice would you give them?
They always say follow your passion, which is awesome. But I always tell them with the caveat that follow your passion, but be able to pay your bills while you're following your passion.
This is good advice.
True. That's very true. That's very good advice.